I start my day in Chicago doing a single family home inspection. While I was looking at the panel, I noticed cloth wire, and I believe it was feeding this garage here. So when you come in the garage, obviously you got to have a GFCI at that receptacle, which you see the steel pipe in here, conduit, and then it transitions over to BX, and you follow the BX over, and lo and behold, I find a cloth wire, which is considered hazardous. So that should be updated by a licensed electrician.